feel that.
Dear critic.
No sex. It's a gentleman's agreement.
May be a bit difficult in the beginning,
but it can be worked out.
Oh, it'll be grand. It's true we have a gentleman's agreement. But unfortunately, I am no gentleman.
We're all alone, no chaperone can get our number. The world's in slumber, let's misbehave. There's something wild about the child that's so contagious. Let's be outrageous, let's misbehave. When Adam won Eve's hand, he wouldn't stand for teasing. He didn't care about those apples out of season. They say the
all right, we're married. Are you packing, dear?
We're not above birds.
Yes, darling, I'm just putting away this liquor.
Talking about the money, forget it. I'm cheesy with money. I'm the weenie king. Invented the Texas weenie. Lay off of them, you live longer. Chase is gone?
That's right.
Good for her. A pretty girl like that can get anybody. Why hang around with a man that can't pay the rent?
Let's misbehave.
Linda.
Let's misbehave.
You are.
I know never read your fate.
Even your name.
Event of 1928, dear.
Shut up.
Kiss. Let's misbehave.
In this world, Elwood, you must be oh so smart or oh so pleasant. Well, for years I was smart. I recommend pleasant. You may quote me.